The entrance to the mines is to the west, Crispell. Let's go find Buki's missing parts.
Oh, thank you all so much for doing this for me, dearies. Oh, perhaps afterwards I can bake you all some cookies.
See them. Some of my parts are right there.
Young ones only know how to complain. Mining is a reputable job. It's an honor just to be able to work with this sacred material.
Ah, my pearls. Oh, it feels so good to see them again. Once I'm all back together, I'll have to find a proper way to thank you.
Crispell.
The last time I came to this area, there was no cavern here.
These mines have been around for generations. How often do you pass by these places?
I do not measure my life by the same timescales that you do. It is rare for an event to occur that is interesting enough to merit my involvement.
What would be an example of something that's interesting enough?
For example, when a time mage comes to the lake with the head of a witness in her bag.
Yeah, I hear you, Kay. That doesn't sound like the sort of thing that happens that often.
All right. That's enough chit-chat, everyone. We have a job to do.
Indeed. I can sense the faint signal of a witness down here. It must be Buki's remaining parts.
Thank you. Mining is getting harder with so many monsters lurking around. We're confined to this tiny space.
Glad we found it, but it looks like someone's been here recently.
Judging by the blue crumbles, I'd say the miners have been digging up and grinding small sapphires into dust.
But why would they do that?
A long time ago, there was a group of people in this area who did the same thing. They used the dust for rituals.
How long ago was this?
...1,246 years.
I should have known better than to ask.
there. I don't usually like quite so much salt, but it sure creates a surreal environment. These mines have some sort of ethereal quality to them. It must be the salt taking different shapes, having been molded by hand and magic and time. Or maybe just the ghost roaming around the mine. These mines sure have changed from the last time I visited them.
Like a good spot to collect some salt.
Be careful, Crispell, with delicacy.
There we go.
Let us go look for the other one.
We collected the first sample from here.
Oh, there's my body. It's not much to look at, but I am rather fond of it. Oh, thank you so much, children. This whole thing has been such a gosh darn ordeal. Oh, pardon my language.
Let's return to the cathedral. We should be able to reassemble her there.
This seems like a good spot to collect some salt.
Be careful, Crispell. With delicacy.
There we go.
Let us go look for the other one.
Two down. Ready to go.
Shh. Keep your voice down. Something's coming.
Be ready, mages.
Monsters always come for us.
There must be a pattern here.
You want to ponder in the middle of these mines?
Sure, sure. Let's go back to Four Eyes.
We'll be right back.
JKR is inside the cathedral. We should check his progress on Buki.
Crisbel, what do you want to do?
I want to record our progress.
Give me some time, and I will see if I can reassemble her.
Ah, I'm my old self again. Oh, what a relief. Thank you, children.
Miss Buki, do you remember what happened when you first saw Miss Rallis?
Oh, yes, sweetie. Let me just get my memories back in order. That's too far back. Wait! Oh no.
What is it?
I remember now. Two people came here. They sprinkled sapphire dust around and chanted some kind of ritual. Then that Rallis woman appeared and said something like, "My resurrection can only be completed by..."
I'll stop you right there.
What?
You again!
Don't be an animal. I'm not here to get my own hands dirty.
But I can't allow you to put my client on the spot. It seems like you went to a lot of work rebuilding this machine. I guess I'll let you have some fun with it.
Is she talking about me?
The Empress gave me this device for something else, but I think I'll make use of it here. It makes old technology like this go haywire.
Intruders, I must defend the brood.
Hope you all have fun.
It'll be nice decorating the cathedral with your bodies.
You can try, you crazy robot!
Careful! The mask seems to be an important part of her fighting style.
Thank you.
she dead?
I am not sure that death is the right concept. Her systems have crashed, but she is rebooting.
Enabling startup sequence. Consciousness protocol initialized.
Oh, dearie me. What just happened? I'm so sorry.
Ookie, are you all right?
Yes, I think so. Maybe.
What about her memories? Buki, do you remember what you were saying about Rollis?
Oh, yes, I remember. She said, "My resurrection can only be completed by trading one life for another." Then the two bird people laid something down in the circle of sapphire dust, and one of them said, "Arvo, I brought it. This is Mom's hairband." There was a flash of light, and then that Rollis lady stepped out of a portal. She laughed, and then she smashed the mural. I tried to stop her, but she tore me apart. I'm sorry, my dears. That's all I can remember.
No. Thank you, Miss Buki. You've been very helpful. Come on, everyone. Let's go tell Risa what we've learned. There's an orb on the altar. It looks cloudy.
You are as effective as usual, Master Wilhelm.
Crisbel, what do you want to do?
I want to record our progress.